Oh, a titanic tussle. And it's Shapovalov who comes out on top.